Well, no more fuel leaks, but now I got this. It's like the fuel pump starts up and then shuts off.